trial of a Macon man accused in a deadly shooting just completed its second day. Bernard Bullard is accused of killing 18-year-old John Johnson on Forsyth Avenue last year. Bullard, along with Markel Parks, are charged with street gang terrorism, felony murder, and aggravated assault. Parks actually testified in the trial earlier in the day.